upset about him vanishing in the Cairngorms. I don't know if you know, but Jim Robertson's this chap who's gone up to Bob Scott's bothy, and we still haven't seen found the body. But Jim was a member of the club and enjoyed his time with the club, and he was a good walker, very experienced person. And I don't want to make heavy weather of it, because Jim loved the hills, and that's what we're out here to do today. But remember him, and also maybe think about, we all think we know what we're doing, but you never know when it's going to come and catch. So it is important to be aware of just how dangerous the hills can be.